Great. Now, okay, so Stormcleave Outpost. It's gonna be the last one for this level.
Lush jungles give way to a plastered landscape. As far as the eye can see, gray silt and burned plants have replaced the green fecundity of Zendrick. Rounding a turn, you see an enormous house beneath outpost, looming over the wastes. A gate struck. A pack of wolves appears to have caught an unfortunate traveler on the way. General Xantalar's forces have overrun these lands. You must proceed with caution. Xantalar's minions stand stands with two runes along its side. The air bristles.
Yep. Placement of shrine in this quest is a bit weird.
A fire giant fortified this area with his personal troops. Take up the shard of stone. command to Corporal Delvasca. General Xantilar roars one last time in angry defiance, then crumples to the ground.
This is going very smoothly. Except the part where I'm burdened, low. We didn't see the boss, but that's what it is.
supplies.
Alright, gonna take 11 and gonna start nines. See you next one. That's what happened when you lag. All right, see you next quest.